Chasing the dreamer away. Tuesday night book, and they sound like it's a Tuesday night, but I wish they would sound like it's a Friday night.
Yeah,
but
it's a Friday night, obviously. That's more like it, yeah. Okay, we're gonna play a song from the new Avantasia album, The Mystery of Time, okay? Mystery.
Could I let it get this far? To the edge I've been drawn by promises. What's the reason for a heart to only miss? Darkness
Yeah.
like them too. Thanks very much. Now we're going to do one from the first record, right? First, I'm going to hear a chord.
From the metal opera, you know that album? I'm not sure. Maybe we should do something from Depeche Mode.
That's really old stuff.
I'm lonesome tonight in the sea. I'm sorry we drifted apart. I shall always stay to a bright someday. Shall I kiss you and call you sweet home?
Okay, so you want to hear, that was, by the way, that was very beautiful. If I was gay, I would have. But we are both not gay.
We're not gay.
Just for the record, we are not gay.
No, we're not gay.
Not at all. Although Felix looks a little bit gay.
He looks a little bit gay.
Very little. Just a tiny just
Felix, can you lift your shirt, please? Can you lift your shirt? Come on.
Because he's wearing female, he's wearing ladies' underwear. That's the only thing that Michael wanted to say. The first time we're gonna play this in South America, because we didn't play it on the last tour, we didn't play it on the first tour. It's
probably
called.
Gonna fuck it up then.
What, you're gonna fuck it up?
We're probably gonna fuck it up.
No.
No.
We're gonna be great, as always.
Let's try.
Try to find.
we got some good news and we got some bad news for you guys here tonight. We're gonna start with the bad news. Ronnie Atkins couldn't make it to South America this time. So he won't be with us here tonight. And what was that? No, he just had to go home to Europe. And but the good news is, as much as we miss Ronnie, we try to do his songs so you get the full show here tonight, okay? Hey, what's up? Are you sleeping? I was so many times here in some so, you know, it's I've been to Brazil so many times. To Buenos Aires, this place went nuts. You were always crazy, and I expect you to go crazy here tonight. We're not playing asses out here, guys. Okay, so we got a deal. We give you our everything, we give you our best, and you give us your best, okay? All right, now we're gonna do a song. We brought a vocalist that we didn't bring the first time, we didn't bring the second time to South America. He is known to be a backing vocalist for Edguy and Aptej and all those bands, but he is a very, very great lead vocalist. He's been singing on all of our albums, backing vocals, but he's been the lead vocalist for Heaven's Gate. He's gonna do this next song for you. This is Thomas Redken und Skanks of Justice!
Thank you.
taken me a little while, but I'm back. Feel good about that. Plus, with Toby and the Immortals. Better in my life. Anyway, I've been all over the world with Avantasia, and you know, I'm not a virgin anymore. I'm part. Yes, Amanda, I'm not a virgin anymore. This is the first time you've heard this.
God, I can't believe it. You naughty, naughty boy.
I'm in the country of Avantasia. Am I right? Yeah. All right, listen to this.